We're here at
every Sunday morning in Cubbon Park. There is a unplanned. No, it's planned only.
No, it's a synchronized.
It's a synchronized dog show.
That's Vijay Malaya's house.
Seriously, you know?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Dhruv told.
Dhruv doesn't know shit.
People taking photographs of parrots because parrots are an exotic animal. Nobody will take photos of crows like this. Started from the bottom, now the
whole team here, nigga. You see some footballers playing football. You see trees. Those are our tour guides.
We're also getting a crash course in ultimate frisbee, which we're about to play. We've been warming up.
Trying to craft the rules for the game.
Yeah.
Every frisbee comes with a life message. Donuts make people happy.
Recording the...
Oh,
okay. Then we'll cut this off.
It'll be censored.
Blurred, you'll never know what it looks like.
I'm currently exhausted after playing frisbee or any physical activity.
Okay, we're done with the game.
I think Bengaluru dogs are thick, man.
They're better fed than other dogs.
I think
we're nearing the prime attraction to all of Cubbon. Okay, we're gonna go to the dog park.
How many breeds are you expecting to see here?
I am expecting at least 15 breeds.
It's a German Shepherd. This is a just gender
good fellow.
We can open the Pokédex and
look inside that.
The dog is going to sniff its butt.
Let's go.
Architecture. In this park today, we have a lot of gentle vibes. Like, if you're into calming videos, this video will probably calm you with a healthy dose of unwarranted
park ASMR.
You know, this is the same sound they used in Jurassic Park.
Really? Okay, we'll stay quiet.
Doggy, Albert. Look at that flower.
No, look at the bin coming
there. We are at the Vada Pav stall outside Cubbon Park. It's one of the classic Vada Pavs that you get in Bangalore. So let's be able to do chills, man. Like, chills. Oh shit, I hit it with my mask. If that isn't a verdict enough,
yeah. Well, added more spice to it.
Yeah.
I put some pepper, man.
It's very home, very authentic, very South Indian Vada Pav.
I give this 4.5 out of 5. I still think the best Vada Pav is not yet found.
This is a 9.7.
Capping off the day with an entire
banana cake. Jalsa banana cake.
Jalsa. The true taste
the,
of Arabia.
The Vada Pav is very
spicy. Arabia. There are no bananas in Arabia, man.
And dates in banana.
But it's amazing. That's
Vadaception.
Yeah, it's Vadaception. I've heard from experts here that this is a chance that we got to eat banana cake and Vada Pav at the same time. And also visit the dog park.
And play frisbee. So apparently we have had the wholesome Bangalore Sunday experience.
Yeah.